Hello, Bunsicles! My name is Hotsosty, and welcome back to another episode of Oxygen Not Included, where now we have to really get this temperature in here down, because this iron volcano will only be dormant for so long, and after that we will not have any more possibility to cool this down, because everything will heat up again. And of course, having not enough energy, that's no good. So what we can we really are depending on solar power, and it's not much. Let's see what we have here. Let's take the blossoms, and then I think I saw a bird we can upgrade. And yeah, looks like we are out of coal for nearly. So this is a serious issue. So let's try getting a bit more out of here. Cannot reach. Well, that's no good then. Where else do we have coal that we can readily use? And maybe we can put in a few of these. They should at least help with power within our base, so we can have a light in here, so our food situation does not end up in dire need. And of course, if we do not have the power over here, that's just another problem we are facing. Also can grab the coal over on this side. So sporadically, it seems like we have power. and then it drops again. We need to make sure that we have at least one of the pumps of the steam turbine in here when the volcano gets active. How are we looking oxygen wise? Pretty good, so maybe we can turn this off. Save a bit of energy that way. Let's rewire this like so. And then we will have here my pressure vent up here. Thermoregulator. Okay. I can have the gas pump here. And I can move everything over one. I need to put the power here. Four and a half cycles. And I think of this one, that's still idle for 30 cycles, and this one will get dormant in pretty soon. That definitely does not help our energy crisis. Can we get this done? Uh, Okay, temperatures are coming down to 90 degrees. Getting there, even if it's slowly. And at least now the coal generators do not need running. This one, and then we can have a thermal regulator right here. Take that. Go on, get the job done. So let's have a look at this setup here. Here we have 92 degrees. So here we are in a range where we can, or we should be able to effectively produce or cool down this setup with a steam turbine. So great. Then let's place that steam turbine made out of steel in here. We still have three more cycles. So over on this side the temperatures are a bit warmer, because this one is basically the heat bridge, not the optimal solution that I have chosen here. Would have been better to feed in the power on top here, also from the side and not here through the roof. Thank you. pop this up. And probably we should have done that from the start. Because this upper room should not get too hot. So having a heat bridge here, that's not that troublesome. But here we can get temperatures that are above the ideal operating temperature of the steam turbine. Think we are getting there temperature wise. Come on, build that. I don't want to get all the hydrogen out. Yeah. So, now. Let's do the same thing down here. Okay. Nice. Water or the steam just evaporated. And down here we have a bit of a mess. Of carbon dioxide here at the bottom. But that should be pressed down to here. Yeah. Hydrogen, hydrogen. That's looking good. Here we have a bit of carbon dioxide, but that's okay. And once I have this temperature low enough, then I can place in the second steam turbine. And the temperature down here dropped again as we put back in some water from above. Cool! That should work out for now. Of course, our next problem will be... power. At least we get quite a bit out of this, as long as we have this setup here working. And extend this for now. So on here can have a few more trapdoors and a few more lasers. Robo miners. See then, let's take the bristleberries and back to our volcano. You should see some iron production here pretty soon. Construct this vent and replace it with a high pressure vent. I then should be able to pressure this with more hydrogen, and that really should press out the carbon dioxide. Here. Our temperature's down here, 33 degrees. Bit warm for my taste. We'll have to do. Still need a bit more iron. Okay. Connect this once again. Hope it does the job as I intended. Yep. And there we have the hydrogen going in. Maybe the carbon dioxide is pressed to this side, but then it's only in this lower corner here. We do need too much pressure here, so I think this is good enough. We have now reached degrees in here. Just good enough. Okay. 1.5 minutes, and then we should see some more action out of this. And we can place in the second steam turbine. And there we got more iron. And the steam is heating up. And hopefully we should then see, yes, the steam turbine is working. And we get the cooling effect from the water. Perfect. One problem solved. Next time we will have to see what to do with the power situation up here. So hope you enjoyed this episode, and until next time, goodbye.